Welcome to another video lesson of AutoCAD 2015. In this current video, we will be drawing the top view of this table and the chairs by using the array command and the other commands required in AutoCAD. In the previous session, we have drawn a chair, so we will be using the same dimensions of the chair to make these chairs as well. So let us go ahead and start drawing the diagram. First, draw a circle of radius 2 feet 3 inches. Take a circle with radius and draw it with 2 feet 3 inches and down so that we get the circle. Let us move and place this at a safe position because we will be using this later on. Now we will make a line of 7 feet 6 inches from this particular point and we'll go at the left side. Take a line command, select this point and type the line measurement as 7 feet 6 inches and down. Now after this, from the same point we shall go down with 4 feet, L enter, select the point, 4 feet, enter. At the right with 1 feet 6 inches, 1 feet 6 inches, enter. And then let us connect the line like this. Then what we can do is start a line of 3 feet from this particular point and go up because 7 minus 4 is 3. L enter, select this point, type 3 feet, enter, and join the line over here. Now let us trim the remaining parts. Let us also check the dimensions, select linear dimension, and the dimension is supposed to be 7 feet. Now let us go ahead and trim this part of the circle because we do not need it. Then what we will do is, we will place this chair exactly at the required point. So move the chair by pressing your M enter command, select the object enter, and place its midpoint exactly at this point. Now what we shall do is, we shall do some movements and change its position. It is drifted at a distance of 8 inches from the left corner. So M enter, select the object enter, select any point on it, go to the right side and type 8 inches, enter. If you see, it is to be moved up also. M enter, select the object enter, select this point and keep it on this point. Now we need another instance of it exactly at a distance of 10 inches from it. So we can copy it, CO enter, select the circle or the entire object like this, select the base point, and now we shall take a distance. Let us place it randomly at the correct position, M enter, select it, keep these two points together. Now we shall move it at a distance of 10, M enter, select this portion like this, select it particularly, enter, click this as the base point, go to the right side and type 10, enter. So now the distance between two of them is exactly 10 inches. Then what we shall do is, we shall keep another point of it exactly over here. So type CO, that's for copy, enter, select the chair, select this point and place it at this quadrant point. Now we will be adding it. Take AR enter, AR, okay, well this is giving a problem, AR enter, select the chair, enter, select polar type and select the center point of the circle, go for items and type 3, enter, go for fill angle and type 90, enter. We however want it in the other direction, so what we shall do is take the fill angle as minus 90, enter, enter. Hence we get this entire part like this. Now all we have to do is place another chair by rotating it downside. So let me copy one, CO enter, select the object, enter, let's keep it over here, rotate it, RO enter, select the chair, enter, select the center point and rotate it at a degrees of 180. Now this has to be moved at a position. Select it completely and move it. Let us see the dimensions at which it is moved. it is at a distance of 2 inches, 2 feet, 0.3 inches from this particular point. So let me first place it at this point. Let us see how it is done. Select this as the base point and place it over here. M enter. Make sure that it lies on it. Now select your move command, M enter, select the entire object, enter, select the space point, go to the left side and type the distance as 2 feet, 0.3 inches. 2 feet, 0.3 inches, enter. Now it is to be drifted down with a distance of, if you see it over here, it is 6 inches. So M enter, select the object, enter, select the center point and type 6 inches, enter. Now this is how this diagram, which is the top view of a table and chairs, can be drawn in AutoCAD. We shall discuss the next diagrams in the next tutorials.